Seated in the first row, each cabin is row 1 and row 5. We do ask you to place all your carry-on items, including your purses, briefcases, and backpacks in the event storage compartments, keeping the floor area clear. You're boarding American Flight number 1766 with service to Dallas. Welcome on board.
If you haven't already, fastened your seatbelt, insert the metal fitting into the buckle and pull the strap so it's tight across your hips to open your seatbelt at the top of the buckle. Keep your seatbelt fast when the seatbelt sign is on, and just in case there's turbulence, keep it on whenever you're in your seat. US law requires compliance with light and posted signs and crew instructions. All flights are non-smoking. This includes e-cigarettes. It's against the law to tamper with, disable, or destroy the laboratory smoke detectors. The safety card in your seat pocket explains the safety features of this airplane, including the location and operation of the exits and flotation devices. This airplane has 2 exit doors in the front, 2 exit doors forward of the wings, 2 exit doors behind the wings, and 2 exit doors in the back. All exits have evacuation slides. To use in an emergency, when directed to exit, jump onto the slide and move away from the airplane. In a water evacuation, the exit door slides in the front and the back of the airplane can be detached and used for flotation. All exits are clearly marked with signs and opening instructions. If needed, exit path lighting in the aisle will illuminate near the floor to guide you to an exit indicated by signs and lights. Keep in mind the closest exit may be behind you. In the event of an emergency, leave all belongings and proceed to the closest usable exit. If needed, oxygen masks will drop from an overhead compartment. Remain seated with your seatbelt fastened and pull the mask down to start the flow of oxygen. Place the mask over your nose and mouth, slip the elastic band over your head. Pull the straps to tighten the fit and breathe normally. Put on your mask before helping others. Oxygen is flowing if the bag does not inflate. Your life vest is in a compartment under or next to your seat. Pull the strap to remove the life vest pouch. If equipped with an elastic harness, remove the harness before opening the pouch. Take the vest out as shown on the safety card and put it over your head. Wrap the straps around your waist, snap the 2 ends together and tighten. Inflate your vest as you leave the airplane by pulling down on the red tabs or by blowing into the red tubes. Never inflate the vest inside the airplane. All vests have lights and turn automatically in the water. If necessary, an infant life vest will be distributed by a flight attendant. The safety card shows how to use it. We will be dimming cabin lights for takeoff, and the red lights are located overhead.
Flight attendants, prepare for takeoff.
Thank you.
American Airlines. Thank you for playing with us today. A special welcome to Advantage members, One World Quicker Flyers, and Advantage credit card holders. To join Advantage, sign up today at AA.com with our miles for today's flight. You can also have miles with our hotel and car rental partners, as well as the Advantage Aviator Red MasterCard, which offers many great travel benefits. Shortly, we'll begin our in-flight service. We offer a selection of complimentary beverages. You may also purchase alcoholic beverages, snacks, and fresh meals in the main cabin using a debit or credit card. See the marketplace menu you see pocket for selections. As you prepare for the onboard service, you may begin using approved electronic devices. Wi-Fi service is available on this flight. You can access AA.com free of charge to view flight connections and other travel information. Streaming video entertainment is also available. See the entertainment pages in the back of the American Way magazine for instructions on how to access our video library from your personal device. While you're seated, please keep your seatbelt fastened and visible to the crew, even if the seatbelt sign is off, as turbulence can happen unexpectedly. If you open an overhead compartment, use caution as care items may have shifted during takeoff. on Welcome to Dallas Fort Worth. The local time is 9:25. For your safety and the safety of those around you, please remain seated with your seatbelt securely fastened. Keep the aisle clear of all personal belongings until we are parked at the gate. The captain will then turn off the fastened seatbelt sign, indicating it is safe to stand and move about the cabin. Please use caution when opening the overhead compartments and removing items and sound vehicles may have shifted during flight. On behalf of American Airlines, I'd like to thank you for flying with us today. We certainly appreciate your business and look forward to serving you on our future.